So it's day three or four?
Day three.
We're gonna do some, Victor's gonna take me there and I'm gonna get to learn how to do some hula dancing. That's what it's called, hula dancing. That's the next thing on our list. Like you have to be on the same level as the person next to you, you know, height wise. And the person next to me was like 5'4", so I had to be like this, like the whole time that I was trying my hardest to do that. Until Victor told me at the end that that was a joke, and I didn't have to do that. So now my legs are a little sore, a little sweaty. $100,000